Collecting all this iron. Hole. Dirt, gravel. Where is thy hobo camp? Is that natural? No, that's netherrack. Oh. 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 The fuck? Hobo camp. So you found my hobo cave, eh? Yeah? So what? Take your crap and get out. You know I love two things, fish and silver. Put it together, happy trails, dirty dish dog. Thanks for the bed. Ooh, netherrack. And look, I can actually mine it now. Ooh, a jukebox. The fuck? Oh god, silverfish! What the fuck's a silver? Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh god, silverfish! Holy shit! Where the fuck did you come from? Fuck it. Holy fucking hell, man. Oh. Note to self, never break another fuck. Ooh. Never break a. Ooh, shiny. Never. Never something. Never. Never, I don't know. I got shit. Yes. Shin, I'll take this chest. And I'll also take the jukebox. Oh, you dirty fucker. You dirty ass fucker. That is cheap. I don't have iron yet. You know what, though? You know what? Do I have sticks? Fuck, I don't got sticks. I'll be back. I will be back. That's a cheap move. If I had sticks, though, I'd already have that freaking diamond. And that would be awesome, because diamond makes delicious.
Delicioso.
This way, and fuck that little hole in the ground. Oop, I passed more iron. Oop, there's the TNT chest. I should probably go store shit in my house. Yeah, I bet it's, like, starting to become night. Or is night. It's night. Fun times. I think I came out from this hole. Yep, I did. Enderman. Okay. Okay. I got this. Let's go this way. Sprint. Alright, one thing I didn't notice. There is chickens here. Alright, but anyway. Sprint to sanctuary. Ha sucker. Yeah, that's right, you suck it, bitch. Give me that. Alright. Who's awesome? I'm awesome. And I got gold armor, and I got a bed, so I could go to sleep, and be awesome, and store more shit. And be awesome. Yeah, that's what I'm going with, pretty much. And alright. Store. Store. Do. Boom. Alright. Sleepy time. Really? Get the fuck out of my garden. Fuck no, get out of my garden. Ow! Fuck you, spider. Fuck you. Yeah. That's right. Fucking up my. You fucking whore. You dirty fucking whore. Just trampling on my fucking crops. You son of a bitch. You know what it's like? Huh? Do you know what it's like to be a fucking farmer? It ain't fucking easy, I'll tell ya. I need fences. First, I need sleep. Good night. Yay. Okay. First of all, let's analyze everything I got. Okay, first of all, this and this need to get acquainted. Wabam. Wabam. Alright, secondly, that needs to go there. Thirdly, I don't really need much cobble. No, I need cobble for the expansion of my household. So, I'm gonna start using my cobble generator. Ho ho, fancy that. The cobble generator will get me my new house. I mean, it is only the only reason. Well, besides being a challenge, it is one of the only reasons why I got a fucking cobble generator. Because I want to make my house awesome. Why are you not dropping anything? There we go. Jeez. Oh. That's why it's going into the fucking lava. Damn it. This is totally freaking ineffective. Well, not that ineffective. It needs to be like an automated cobble generator, though. Oh. I got that piece when it was on fire. Six. This is coming along alright. This is coming along alright. I don't know if I wanna. Should I have. Nah, I'm not gonna bother with stairs. That'd just be too much of a hassle. Hopefully I can remember the layout of a fucking house. Like the house that I'm thinking, that's in my head. I'm gonna have it go down. Did I go down there? Nope. Okay. Well, now that that's done, I'm going to gather this. Ah, fuck it. Might as well use up the wooden pick I got. Mayo break. Nope, not now. How about now? Nope, not now either. How about now? There we go. I got a nice even number too. Alright. Do to do to do. Floating pumpkin, a floatingness. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9. Alright. Oh, I forgot about this. Boom. There. Out of sight, out of mind. I'm using my fist. Give me my axe. Take this dirt. Give me that axe. Take that pick. Take that hoe. Take that. And we's good. Alright. Alright. And that is the beginning frame of my house. That's how big. Well, that's how wide it's gonna be. I actually need that dirt again. Fuck. And that's actually the right spot for my house. Okay, I need more of this. Fuck, I forgot how long this is supposed to be.